When I get an opportunity to use it, I think I'll try it out. Which is not in my muscle memory just yet. Oh, I actually pressed the right button. Wait, 6P didn't work, oh my god. Command dashing work? I thought you could 6P that. Why is it not working? Let me try 5P. The patience from this guy, oh my god. Now I go for the cross off, eh? That's a safe jump. I'm really surprised I timed that right. Bakai's DP, the HDP at least, is really slow, so. Oh, wow. Oh, you can't get a combo there. I don't get close range counter hit dust too often. Alright, 6P worked there, so I guess you just gotta do it early. I think 5P should work too. He's not gonna verse you. Like, I know he's not gonna verse. Ooh, I got that link. You only get the link off heavy counter hit, I think. So. Oh, I actually got the combo. I think if someone airblocks Sand S, you're really, really close. That was a punish? What? I keep jumping out of that, so I don't know what he's trying to do here. Kai only has one button that will beat Milia's 2K after the flip. But you can jump out of that, so it's like a 50-50 situation there. Wow! Wow, that actually caught! No, it was super. No, that was super too. Super is hard. I don't know what I can say. Hey, he's just respecting that for some reason. He may have pushed a button, but those beat normals in general, so. Yeah, I'm pushing buttons. Will he burst him? Me. I guess he can't now. Stuck on the wall. the overhead. He relies on the flip a little bit too much. If you're on low health like that, it's gonna trade with air normals and stuff, so you really don't want to be just flipping all over the place with Kai if you can help it. As you stand us with Hair Kai. Oh shit. Yeah, I can block dust. When I feel like it. I gotta do that a lot more. Cancel into the command dash and then super. Oh no, it's too far. Wow, he didn't push buttons, oh my god. It's always funny when people get hit by the tail end of that. If they get out, it's not going anywhere. And they still get hit. What? Did I air block that? I don't think I did. I keep jumping. He's getting hit. I should like instant air dash, I think. Cause a normal jump can get anti-aired like that. But he's not reacting. So for now, I think a normal jump is just fine. Now I'm gonna do a jump K around the side. Oh, I crossed out. Crazy. I should really air dash after they block jump K from that high. I think it's like 6 overheads from there. Just like that combo, you can just air dash, jump K, jump D. Jump K, jump D. I swear, 60 should beat that, right? I'm not crazy. Oh, that confirms. He's not gonna bait this. Now we need stand S, and it's gonna hit. Now it's gonna do stand S, wait for him to block it, and super to chip him out, but if he just gets hit, he just gets hit. What can I say? And we run up, Stampede. Good start. We're gonna hit a double super here and he should be dead. If the wall actually broke and then hit right, then he would have been dead. If they're a little bit high, then they juggle off the onion ring a little bit. A little bit weird.
Oh!
I tried to block that burst, but I crossed myself up. Yeah, I can block dust. Most of the time. I get hit by one dust this set. That's the last dust I'm getting hit by. There I go, trying to air throw after RC again. Oh! That was a fast dust, doesn't count. I wish that worked. That's an open beta one combo. Wow, it kills. You like fastball combo stuff. It was really cool. I wish they would let her do that on a counter hit. Like heavy counter hit. Wow, it hits so far behind him. My god. Hey, now he's playing Kai. Sometimes he's got a DP. I don't know why I didn't get the red RC there. Oh, what food is the Oki disc? I don't know. Cabbage. It's the green onion. Super is the onion ring because it's yellow. Oh, he's dead. So, this is green onion. I guess it's not really green. Most of the time though. That's the only thing I can think of that's like circular and green. It's a food. I mean, what else is it? It's a kiwi. It doesn't really have the ring to it though. Mint donut? How about mint donuts? Perfect. Basically a perfect. It's the toothpaste ring. The mint chocolate chip. Oh, he's actually anti right now. I think I might be a little too far. Oh, I'm not. Kai looks really thin, but I guess he's not that thin. I always confirm 2K 2D in the super. If I have the meter. There's almost no reason not to. Six P, please. He actually blocked that cross up in the corner. This guy is crazy. No one does that. Oh, he shouldn't have done that. I spin the hair card. I don't think that was a punish. That was though. Neither of my combos work at that range. We're both just whipping combos and hitting the verse hit. I had a life lead though, so I was gonna win that no matter what. Oh, I should get the wall break there. See that clash, goddamn. 6P versus 6P. If that was Soul 6P, I would lose outright. Luckily we're playing against Kai right now. I try to throw. Oh, I waited a second too. I think this might chip out if he blocks it. Or if he FD. You see that throw attack? That's like a KOF throw punish. Oh, for those not in the know, in KOF games, at least in KOF 13 and below, I think, if someone does something punishable, like a DP or a super, and you try to punish with throw, they can check the throw, no matter what. I don't know if that's like a bug or what, but like, it teaches you not to punish things with throw accidentally. Oh no. This guy is not standing still anymore. And he's dead. I was that close to the wall, really? Almost got a combo with that. He really wasted his race there. He doesn't really have much life to waste. That's not even a real mix-up. I just did that to avoid a DP or something. Cross up his inputs. I think it may have gone through a super too if he did wake up super, but he just got hit, so. That's a bonus of doing that, is sometimes they just get hit. I'm gonna do 6H bounce, sorry, see what happens. It's super, please. Alright, we're good. I feel like that was... Oh my god, it's a little bit... A little bit far, but I guess it wasn't. Oh, nice. He's trying to anti-air the flip. Oh, I see kind of punish ball. I don't like this stage, there's a sunbeam here. And I'm gonna be in the air. That sunbeam is kind of distracting. It's like in the old plus R stage. Oh, thanks. I appreciate it. Yeah, plus R has a lot of stages where they have sunbeams and stuff like that. Because the stages are 2D, even like more distracting. It's not so bad in this game, it's only this one part of the stage. Almost forgot that I could OTG there. That's something I'm not used to doing. So, someone calculated the values of moves when you OTG, and apparently, the damage scaling is different depending on a lot of different factors. But mostly, the strength of the move. Maybe not even the strength. But basically what I'm trying to say is different moves will have different OTG damage scaling values. He does slide every single time, so I'm just gonna do that. I wonder if 6H speed slide. It beat whatever that was. Frame trap. If I know someone's gonna push a button, I should just use this. Blowing up the fuzzy mesh. I hit him with one block string. Over and over. And he kept falling for it, what could I say? I recently learned that this goes over lows, so I can use it in neutral and stuff like that. I might even be able to use it after he does the flip. Let me see. Do the flip. Alright, no, I don't have enough time for that. Worth a try though. Oh no, I got hit by dust. I said I wasn't getting hit by dust anymore. Alright, will he spend the meter? Okay, spend the dust. Spend the burst. Oh, he was mashing right there. I should have expected him to push something. I had no life there. I see 6H bounce right again. Didn't really work. That's a pretty basic mix-up for Milia. You also go on the other side too. Stay on the same side. Oh yeah, if you ever get a jump D wall break, just wait a bit and do the roll. The jump D will carry your momentum and you can do the rolls right after. Yeah. Oh, he made the most. I still don't know how to anti or the flip consistently. I keep trying to 6P, but 6P has been losing. And that kind of doesn't make sense to me. Yeah, you can kind of see it here. See, I just move forward with the jump B. Got a 5P there. Got a 5P there too. I don't think it works. I might be able to. I don't know if I can jump out. This thing seems pretty big. Oh! Alright, I'm gonna try to find the answer to this. Oh no! Yeah, see? Jump these carries your momentum. I have meter, so she's not gonna do anything about this. Get the wall breaker again, just like that. He really tried to run up throw from that far. That was like half screen. Come on. I need Zendus. Zendus did not hit. Doesn't matter. Millie's jump K is really good, by the way, in case you haven't noticed. That was a punish? Oh my god. That does go. Overload? Soy? Oh, I got the fast RC? Ayy, 6k! I didn't even mean to do that. I kinda want him to make his game, because I wanna try to find out what I can do against it. And if I just hit him with the Oki and mix him up all the time, I don't get a chance to defend. I'm not really trying to win here, I'm just trying to learn stuff. I know I can jump out. Maybe I should just jump out all the time. He really burst that? He's just gonna get hit again. I don't see the point of bursting. He had such a huge life lead. Oh, am I dead? Oh shit, I'm dead. It takes real courage to run up in 2H. I did the wrong combo there. Figure out a lot more damage. I think it helps that I'm not playing in the tower, I'm just playing in the park. So there's nothing really on the line here. I mean, everyone should be a learner fighter, you know? That's how you get better at fighting games. Oh! I said everybody get hit by dust again! Can you? Huh. So you can bait that. But it takes a lot. You have to like air backdash and then do super or something. Is it really? Full charge dust is still reactable though. If you block the burst and the dust animation, it's really hard to punish. Alright, enough of this. Keep abusing the 6H. He should be dead here. Yeah. Like how many like, oh. You don't get to see that pose too often. So it's nice when you do. I was like, what, two bomb breaks in a row? His holding dust is pretty fast, but you still should be able to react to it. You practice reacting to it enough. Duel one. Let's rock. Six P, please. I should know 6P isn't the answer, but I keep doing it. Oh. I watched this comeback. Never mind. We'll get it next round. I'm gonna do Sand P round site. Whiff into this. We didn't get hit there. Yeah, I'm not getting hit there. Oh! Hi, haircut. I'll do it again. Right now, wait. Oh, wait. NFT. I forgot. I was a pixel away. I still don't know how to stop the flippy kick. Ah, no. And I'll never find out. Not like this, at least.